good job solving the mystery of the abandoned shipping factory, gang.
The gray ghost was just a guy in a costume? I did not see that coming.
So where to next, gang?
Well, there's the deserted amusement park, an old vacant mansion, an abandoned warehouse, an abandoned hotel, a shuttered hospital, and another abandoned hotel. The economy isn't getting better, is it?
What happens when four best friends write each other letters about how they really feel? The letters have been delivered.
We're best friends and I love you.
Aww.
But I have to tell you that you're weak. I mean, I've heard of damsels in distress, but you make Princess Peach look like Ronda Rousey? What? Okay, who wrote this?
Can't wait for that letter.
For the love of God, get some fucking contacts. That's all they wrote?
I think you two have a serious addiction problem. Like, oh boy, Scoob, they're saying we gotta stop eating Scooby Snacks.
Hey, what?
What do you mean I don't have a letter?
The show is only about four best friends.
You're kidding, right? I didn't make the cut? Did the dog make the cut?
Each friend has 1 week to improve themselves.
I can't believe they called me a damsel in distress. Wait a minute. This is not my yoga class.
Give us the mic!
Give me my letter!
Why, dude, we can do it, old pal. Just 1 week. With no fucking Scooby Snacks, man. I got freaking out. Fuck!
It's been a week since the gang received their letters. Let's see if they fixed their flaws.
Like, man, I will sell you a body part for one Scooby Snack!
Right, Rock, Roar, Rick.
Guys, I got LASIK. Bruh? They're still healing. Enough sitting around, shit for brains. Let's do this! Ow.
If the owner died a decade ago, why start haunting now?
Oh, I'm sorry. Were you talking to me? The fifth wheel? Because...
Let's get this son of a bitch! Hey! Who's your mama now? Yeah! Get over here! Yeah, I'm breaking your nuts! Now let's see who the ghost really is.
Butler called it.
Alexa, stop the music. Oh, this plan is idiotic. Pretending to haunt this property so my business partner would sell me his half? He's not a child, for Christ's sakes. Ah, fuck it. I'm burning it down and retiring to West Palm Beach. Oh, by this time next month, I'll just be sunning myself, boobs everywhere. What? Those ghost-hunting teenagers? Well, you don't suppose they... Oh, no! Kids! Kids, are you in here? No! Oh, no, you poor, stupid children!
Why, dude, help!
I can't carry you both. Come on, kid!
No! Save Scooby-Doo!
What? You have your whole life ahead of you. That dog looks middle-aged already.
I can't live without him!
Sir, anyone alive in there?
A boy. He made me save the dog.
Wait, you saved the dog instead of the boy. Are you out of your mind?
Yes! Yes, I think I might be. In the end, they blamed the whole thing on my partner. He went to prison and I got all the money. And all it cost was four young lives. Let me ask you, stranger, could God ever forgive me for these sins?
Ravy. Rod ran, but I ran.
You.
Let go.
Oh, Shaggy, what did you put a Scooby snack in my bra?
Like what? No!
Oh, I think it's a lump.
Like, dude, you should get that checked out like ASAP.
I'm sure it's fine. My boobs are just lumpy.
Scalpel. She was lucky. Caught the tumor just in time.
And I would have gotten away with it, too, if it weren't for those meddling kids.
If we're gonna find the ghost that's haunting this old rock and roll venue, we need to split up.
Daphne and I will go this way.
And like Scoob and I will go this way.
Cool, so the ugly one's left alone to be murder bait again. Awesome, guys. Oh.
You're trespassing in the home of the diabolical disc demon. Prepare to be... Oh, shit!
Let me guess. You're a middle-aged white guy posing as a phantom rock star in order to scare some record producers out of their royalties.
Well, when you summarize it, I sound like a fucking dork.
I'm going home to put my head inside a box of wine.
You know, I like boxed wine.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. I'm taking your vagina straight to the top of the charts, baby. Should I take the mask off?
No, leave it
on. Yeah, that makes sense. Why break the mystery?
The Scooby Gang never caught another villain, but I caught them all. Plus herpes from the Minor 49er. The Scooby Gang's Yelp reviews fell to 0 stars. Revenge was mine.
Velma, can I tell you a secret? Last time we all split up, Fred and I made out.
Oh, Daphne, you're so bad. Jinky!
Bingo! Bang!
Alakazam!
Dude!
Did you two just try to use exclamatory catchphrases?
You guys are always doing them, so we thought, why not try it?
But like, dude, that's our thing.
Jesus, you guys are the hot ones. We're the awkward ones. Our catchphrases are all we have.
Yeah, and bingo bango, alakazam, come on, man.
Leave it to the pros.
We can come up with something better.
I don't know.
Janky!
Zoinks!
Gunky bunky!
Daddy issues!
Daph, did you just yell daddy issues?
I've got an improv, okay?
It's the old town spook, Janky!
Bazinga! No, that's the Big Bang Theory. Daph?
Daphne! No!
Those two should really just stick to being hot.